In my garden, I grow Long Island Mammoth Dill, and I think you can tell how it gets its name. This herb can get up to 4 feet tall and produces large clusters of flowers, perfect for pickling and our pollinators.